I did find dye, though, all over the AC compressor, which is leaking profusely. You can see that green stuff there. That is all AC dye, which is coming from the AC compressor. So the compressor needs to be replaced.